For 3 days, I fought my way along roads packed with refugees, the homeless, burdened with boxes and bundles containing their valuables. All that was of value to me was in London, but by the time I reached their little red brick house, Kerry and her father were gone.
Westminster Bridge, one
appeared above Big Ben.
Full speed towards the waiting Martians.